Welcome to IT Training Tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to install Jabbix Monitoring System. We need to complete 7 steps for installing Jabbix Monitoring System. Now, we can start step 1. In this step, we need to set up our JM as well and PHP. So we can use yum install command from CentOS server to install packet from the internet. Yum install httpd depo Plymouth Store Linux server can connect to internet to download the packet for installation. System E download link and installation. We need to wait a moment. Continue, we need to install MySQL, MySQL server by command yum install MySQL, MySQL server. MySQL server has installed ready, so system don't need it download from to install. So we continue, we need to install some bucket requirement, PHP, PHP CDI, PHP command, PHP debugger, blah blah blah, PHP peer, PHP PD, PHP MB string, PHP MySQL. And PHP HTML. Click yes for download link and installation. System is download link on packet requirement from internet. It depends internet bandwidth, so we will need to wait a moment. After installing, we need to start service httpd by service httpd start and make sure the startup is OK. And CSK config httpd on to make sure http service start when we restart the server. Continue, and we need to run the command CSK config. MySQL as well for MySQL server start when we restart the server. In the next step, we need to config the MySQL. In the first login to SQL database, the password is blank. Set root password. In this step, we need to set password for root database. Remove anonymous asset for security purpose. We need to remove it and likewise remove that database. Reload privileged access. In the next step, we need to config yum repository. In this, the purpose of this step, that we can download on bucket from the Java server via some command. We don't need install manually. We can use yum command to download from the server, from the Java server. In this step, we need to install Java server with MySQL. Zoom install Java server. Yes, for instance. Okay. This step has been completed. In the next step, we need to send up Java configuration. The first thing we need to change the time zone for PHP session by VI, etc, HTTPD, CR, config.d, Java, and change the time zone to local time. In this case, we change to Asia Ho Chi Minh. Sell and exit. After the complete, we need to restart the HTTPD service. In step 5, we need to create Java MySQL database. Log into the MySQL database by MySQL use first key, enter the password of this account. Create database service character says UTF-8. Okay, we need to grant a privilege for the service database. zabbit@net.local. Zabbit.net.local info quality domain name of the Zabbit server. Next step, we need to create database for Zabbit server. And we need to check the version of Zabbit. Currently, the version is 2.2.8. We need to create three database tables, schema, main, image, data. Schema, enter the root password. Done. Image, enter the password. Done. Data, enter the password. Done. In this last step, we need to start the Zabbit server by the command service Zabbit server start. And we need to use the CSK command to make the disturbance start when we restart the server. Now we can access to Java server via HTTPD 172.31. HTTPD 172.31.104 Zabbit. And the login, we need to click next. We need to scroll now to make sure all status is okay. Everything is okay, we can click next. In this step, we need to push the password of database and click the test connection to make sure the web browser can connect to MySQL database. Okay. In the host, we can input the full quarterly domain name of Zabbit server, zabbit.net.local. Zabbit monitoring system. Yes, next. Then the configuration file should be stored at http://zabbit.web/zabbit.conf/psp. We have done installed Zabbit monitoring system in the standard server. Now we can log in to the web front end to access the Zabbit server. Here is the default configuration of service server. You can find at etc service web service.com.co. Use admin password yabis admin service successful. Now we can log in the default account. This is the main screen of Java server. GSK config Java server on. To make Java server service auto restart. Auto start when we restart the server. We can use GSK config list grab Java to filter the Java information. And you can see we can use Java agent A stop. We need to start Zabbix agent for monitoring the Zabbix server. Okay, done. Cisco config Zabbix agent on. In the next video, we will go through integrated monitoring, config real-time monitoring, send email, send SMS, run command, config service level agreement, service monitoring, config reporting and training, config system recovery, config web monitoring, Java server management. Thanks for watching. IT training tutorial.